Bruh, what the fuck, bruh? That shit actually worked. Hell nah, bro. I had to put my mic in. I'm like, what the fuck going on with this shit? Like when you go to the collection and then just spam the just any card, bro. Just like any fucking card. Like I got Damon Stoudamire, whatever the fuck that nigga name is. I searched him up the other day and I pulled him. Like I'm like, what the fuck, bro? I guess this shit do work. I had to put my mic in 'cause I'm thinking I'm about to get trash ass packs. But look at this, my nigga. Look at this. This shit lit. This shit is lit, bro. And this shit's working. This shit is working. And I bet you a person from the Hornets. Watch this. From the Hornets. Oh, Raptors. Oh, okay. One of the best 3-point shooters ever. Okay, I'll take it. I'll take it. Let's keep doing it because this shit, this method work, y'all. Like this shit work. I thought it wasn't gonna work, but I'm like, bro, just look how many people I've got that sapphires and emeralds. Well, I only got one sapphire, but look at the emeralds though. Look at the emeralds. Like I'm pulling though. It's consistent. Like when you keep spamming this shit, just anyone on the, just anybody on the team, bro, and you gonna pull another one. Just watch this shit. Just do everything I'm doing, and it's a guarantee that you, not guaranteed, about an increased chance, you know, that you'll pull somebody. I just keep on. Look at that. Y'all see what I mean? I'm pulling an F. I can't, words can't explain. I mean, god damn. God damn. I had to pop the mic in. Look at posterizers, limitless range. I appreciate it, 2K. God damn. Let's go. You ugly as fuck, but shit, let's go. You worth something. Let me see how much you worth though. I say about 7,000. I didn't really know what pool this nigga. It just some people start. Oh damn. Yeah, about six. I knew it was about 7,000. I may have to go lower than 5,000. Probably like 45,000. I really don't need a power for it. I'll take that Paul George though. Like I'm pulling some great decent packs, bro. Like hold on, I gotta search. I gotta do it. It seems like this shit working, so if it's working for me, why stop? You know what I'm saying? Like why stop? You know, I gotta keep going. I got to keep going. I'm gonna pull two more packs, y'all, and stay tuned for the next pack opening. I'm gonna keep on trying this method, keep on doing this method, and this shit it works. It works. If it ain't broke, don't fucking fix it. Watch this shit. Watch this shit. Stay right here for a second. Do this shit. And look over there on the left. Watch this. Oh, nobody, nobody. Let me pull another one for y'all. Now, I'll make a deal. Like, shit. I'm about to pull another emerald. And then, I'm gonna go. All right. So, the next one, the emerald, I'm stopping it right there. If another five of emerald, then I'm gonna stop it. You know what I'm saying? I know y'all get it. Oh, Jay Williams. Damn, I'm net high in my cards. Card collection 62. Okay. Oh no, I can't do it that way. I gotta go. I got to do it. I got to do it. It will be great if I can pull him again, though. It'll be great if I can pull him again. If I can pull him again, do y'all not know how many cards I'm about to collect? If I can pull him again. I might have to break my Xbox if I pull him right here. I may just have to do it. Nobody. Nobody good. Nobody good. No, he no. Just no. No. Give me him again. Somebody just get just I don't really want this guy, 'cause he's not as much as old boy, but god damn, let me get him again though. Let me pull him again. If I can pull him again, I'm about to be unstoppable. Pull, come on, come on, 2K, come on, 2K. Let me pull him again. Let me pull him again. Let me pull him again. Oh my god, it's not working though. Stop fucking working, you fucking sorry, you bitch. Let me pull him again, coach. I'm gonna have to sell some people, but goddamn, let me pull him again. fuck? Spamming this shit. About 15 times. I don't understand why they don't let me, like, buy a box with the my team points. I mean, that was just... It was stupid how you gotta buy VC just to, you know what I'm saying, like, open up a pack. I mean, it'd be well worth it, but, I mean, come on, with the my team points, though. You know what I'm saying? Like, goddamn. Let me pull them again, man. One last time. One last fucking time. They're giving me weak people now. You fucking sorry. They give me 66. That's the lowest I ever got in my collection. No, I don't need that shit. Oh my god, bro. Bro, usually I wouldn't even search it right there. I know where I fucked up at. I put his name in, and I did it like this. And then I was tapping it. How much y'all wanna bet they gonna give me that sapphire? Any person. Like, they watch this. Watch this. Click on that shit. Watch this. Fuck, no, they didn't. All right, guys, I'm about to end it right here. I pulled some good, decent cards, as y'all seen with y'all own eyes. I wasn't really expecting to get a sapphire person. I was expecting to just get less than gold. You know what I'm saying? Because usually, like, the other 2K, y'all seen how I wouldn't even pull it. No, I never even pulled a diamond. I rarely even pulled, not gold, but amethyst. I never really pulled an amethyst other than Curry, LeBron, and KD. That was it. I never pulled no other amethyst in 2K16. But in this, like, it's like 2K16, that shit was rigged. Like, the whole thing, like, the park shit was rigged. You had the packs rigged on the my team. I mean, damn, how much rigged do that shit have to be? But this shit actually works on this, though. Like, it's a good chance that you're going to get somebody. I really don't want to buy that shit. I was going to buy it, but just look how much that shit cost. If I would have bought 4 or 5 of them, it wouldn't even guarantee I was going to get Kobe. You know what I'm saying? Like, I said, fuck it, let me go ahead and get this card. That's really, you can't really get a great person on there, but I say you get a person that's less than Emerald. You know, I don't think it go higher than that. If so, then shit, I would have been buying it, but I've seen a lot of YouTubers just, that bought a lot of these packs and they weren't really going over Emerald. I could be wrong. It could be somebody out there that grabbed an Emerald or a fucking Ruby out of this pack. But as far as I'm concerned, I haven't pulled nobody out of it. But stay tuned for the next my pack opening, guys. Like, subscribe if y'all will. And I'm out.